Rebecca, you're safe.
I saw you in the garden. I've caught up with you at last.
Well, I'm glad you're all right. Don't go out alone.
Yes, sir.
Chris, as my subordinate, you have wonderful talent.
I would never work for a company like Umbrella. And Wesker, you were formerly with Umbrella.
What do you mean?
Since when have you been an Umbrella agent? And a traitor to the stars?
Now you're wrong! I was formerly with Umbrella, yes. But now I'm prepared to face anything. Even getting rid of you vigilante stars.
Now, the worst possible situation has occurred. The failure of the experiment created a virus, a biological weapon, polluting the entire lab.
No, the worst happened with the tyrant virus. I lost some of my STARS team members because of it.
You killed them with your own hands. Did you kill Enrico?
Really?
Yeah, like this.
Rebecca!
Don't move! If you do, I'll kill you. Chris, I have something to show you. Now, walk.
This?
That's right. This is the ultimate life form. Tyrant! Chris? Stop it.
Wesker, you're pitiful. This is your savior? You say this failure is your savior?
You can make sure yourself whether Tyrant is a failure or not. Go to hell. Jill will join you too. What? Don't come this way! No!
You can't kill me!
Thank you.
it seems like this bulletproof jacket is pretty strong.
I see.
How about Captain Wesker?
He is sleeping with the ultimate failure. Hurry up. I want to get out of here.
Excuse me, Chris.
What, Rebecca?
I saw a research file in this lab. It said that a great deal of research on the tyrant virus exists right here. We should blow this place up.
We are already into it over our heads. Rebecca, can you do it?
Yes, sir. I'll set off a triggering system for a bomb.
Okay. Now we have a chance to escape. See you outside the house. Jill! Sorry for making you wait.
Chris! I knew I could trust you.
Let's go. There's no need to stay.
Let's get going! Let's get going!
Boom!